As a mom of a daughter, when she's a little girl, all these dreams you hear, you have for her when she's an adult passes through your mind. One of them is her wedding day. I have often thought of this day many times during her life. Of course, you think about how gorgeous she will be, and for her to not only look like a princess, but to be treated as one as well. I chose her name carefully after all. In Hebrew, Sarah means princess and Anne means graceful. The other thing as a mom you think about is whom she's going to marry. A man to treat her with respect and unconditional love. A man she will fall deeply in love with that will take her breath away when she looks at him, her Prince Charming. A handsome man, of course, so they may one day create me some beautiful grandbabies if God's will. As I looked at the engagement pictures through my tears, I pointed out to a friend, look at the expression on Sarah's face. You can see it in her eyes. He takes her breath away. She is truly in love. To my Sarah, my princess, you are such a blessing to me and Dad. You couldn't have been a better daughter to us. You have been a joy to watch grow up into the most amazing, beautiful, smart daughter that you are. We are so proud of you and so happy you found your Prince Charming. To Mitch, thank you. Thank you for treating Sarah so respectful, for being such a gentleman to her, for loving her, for putting up with her OCD, her stubbornness, and all her many demands. Thank you for carrying on her being treated like a princess as we created it. To you both, may your love always be as it is now. Make time for each other, especially when kids are in the picture. Keep your love first. Matthew 19, 4 through 6 states, haven't you read, he replied, that at the beginning the Creator made them male and female and said, for this reason a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one's flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate. Love you, Mom.
I took a photo of him.
Good job, babe. Yay!